Tip.
¿Qué pasó?
Nada. Everybody, this is Duper Trooper 50, the one who I was talking about. And how funny, I was telling them a little bit about the story about Lucky Dog. I walked past there, telling them the shit. But here you go, kids. They want to be our friends. They want to let us play with their lights and get free ice cream. And
I'm not allowed on there. All those people are allowed, but I can't. I'll get arrested if I walk.
Right, because they told you unless you have official business. But this is a free event, so how could they stop you from going? I mean, I know you don't want to tempt it. But
how can they stop me in the first place? But that's what they do.
Have you seen Bowman?
No, there's Dempsey. I just saw Dexter. I think those are Bowman and those are the night guys.
Did you see the chick who had you arrested?
No.
Remember you said it's been a while since you've seen her?
Actually, I don't think I've seen her since the day she arrested me. She never showed up to court. She had a kid.
Huh.
I haven't seen her since the day of the arrest, over a year ago. I was looking at the traffic, how they backed it up because of this. Traffic's backed up all the way on 53.
Oh, they got 53 all the way messed up, huh?
Yeah.
That's a pretty busy time for stop traffic.
Yeah, 5 o'clock. Those are when people work.
You know, there's times I wish I had my glasses and or contacts in. I'm not sure, but I think I saw a prick over at Lucky Dog walking outside while I was.
It's possible.
When I go and play this live back, I'll be able to tell for sure. But it did definitely look like that penis.
Beautiful day.
Very nice day. Well, you guys gotta listen to me and let me stagger. So please, if you guys want to, I mean, I'd appreciate it. Go and show Duper Trooper 50 on YouTube some love. Man does a lot more editing than I'll ever do. He's now 2 people. I was brought to the attention. There's somebody out here also canvassing the town that's the next town over.
Did you watch those videos?
I did. I got to watch a couple of them. So
somewhere
I'm glad you're not the only one fucking hounding Red Ridge. It seems to be a problem because even on some of your videos, I saw some comments about people saying, man, I've been fucked with by this particular police department on a daily.
Same here. How could you not? I mean, I'm not doing this because I'm just random. I grew up out here. I know.
Right.
Can't look in my eye and say,
well, that's
oh,
why
no,
I was trying to explain to my live why, you know, what motivated us personally to come in. Not to just be assholes, but why we're pissed off and why we do these things that we do.
But there are good cops if they just realize, if they weed out the bad ones, the good ones show, you know?
100%.
They just weed out the bad ones.
100%.
But they just can't.
Nope.
For whatever.
Code of honor. That guy turns around and snitches, he never gets a job again.
Well, a lot of these guys don't have other job skills. I mean, a lot of these guys can't really work on. What do they normally do? They do like security jobs, and nice because it's something that correlates with law enforcement. But as far as like a trade of like, you know,
right?
Working and making a living out there,
yeah.
They can't do that. They need that government money and that pension that they're working on when they retire, and the medical benefits. So they will do anything
to keep
it and maintain that. And they make. They make decent money, man. Pretty good money.
After I'm done smoking, I'm going to go walking around and see what I can see.
Cool.
But it's huge, man, you say.
Stop.
Are you going to go over to...